I could learn it if I wanted to learn it.
You are clever.
I love you.
I'm sorry that there is a strange ninja gnome type thing in your video.
What? That passed by me and squeezed my bum?
Yes.
more than that.
You are a professional small boy.
Yes.
I thought you were a professional foreman of the small boys.
Did I ask you if you knew what a doughboy was?
Yes, you did ask me.
And did you ever figure it out?
I know it's very easy to find out.
I know, well, I don't...
Look, I know I've read it on Wikipedia.
I've read it on Wikipedia, but these days, like, both Google and Wikipedia, like, they don't really tell you, you know, it's like...
Yeah, that's what I thought. It was a World War I U.S. soldier, that's all.
Yeah, but why would they call him Doughboy?
The origins of the term are unclear.
Exactly, that's what I'm... Like, that's why...
How about this? Here's one. One explanation that is possible is that it came around during the Mexican-American War, when U.S. infantry forces were constantly covered in dust from marching through northern Mexico, so they looked like...
Right? Yeah. But I can't help but that's the polite way of saying it. I don't know, but it does say they're definitely combatants, right?
Yeah.
So,